Good morning, dear students. Welcome to your English classroom. So today we will be dealing with a new poem from your textbook, main course book. And the name of the poem is Different, written by Ilona Fenton. I repeat once again, the poet is Ilona Fenton. Now let's begin our poem. Just because I'm different and hear a different song, or march to an old drummer, doesn't mean I'm wrong. This is the first answer from our poem. So it tells that the poet is telling that she's really different, that she may be hearing a different song that usually others may not be hearing, but it doesn't mean that she's wrong. And she's telling that if she march or walk towards a drummer who plays a strange music, it also doesn't mean that she's wrong. Now, what do you mean by drummer? Drummer means a person who plays a drum or drums. Now, let's move on to our second stanza. Just because I'm different and I don't dress the same or have a different opinion doesn't mean and to blame. So the second stanza means that if she is different, if someone is different or have a different dressing style or have a different opinion, it doesn't mean that she is to be blamed. So a poet is someone who thinks in a very different manner and who believes that if someone is different or someone is unique in their ideologies, in the thoughts, it doesn't mean that they have to be blamed. They have to be told wrong. So what do you mean by blame? Blame means responsibility for a fault or something done wrong. Now let's move on to our third stanza. Just because I am different and don't work from 9 to 5 or earn an annual wage doesn't mean I'm on the sky. Now, what do you mean by wage? Any idea? Or what do you mean by on the sky? Any idea? No, right? Wage you might have heard somewhere. I'll tell you the meaning. Wage means a fixed regular payment. And sky means to stay away from duty or work. So, in the third stanza, it is told that being different, not working as others are working, like from sharp 9 to till sharp 5 p.m. It doesn't mean that she is staying away from all the works, or if she is not able to earn the annual wage others are earning, it doesn't mean that she is staying away from everything. Now, in the last stanza, it is told that just because I am different, not part of the common crowd, just because I am not like you, doesn't mean that I am not proud. So, in the last stanza, it is told that because she is different from everyone, that she is not part of the crowd. Part of the crowd means she is something different, someone different from everyone. And she is not like anyone else, it doesn't mean that she is not proud of herself. Even though she is different from everyone, she is doing different things, she is proud of herself. Being different, no one can blame us nor say that we are wrongdoers. And by being different, we can be proud of ourselves for sure. So I hope you are very clear about the poem, Different, written by Ilona Fenton. Thank you and have a great day.